Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkallod naam attending, in fact, with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 242, chapter Possession of Blessings. A research was undertaken in Harvard University, USA. It was a study of relationship between long life of human beings and their empathy towards others. To this study, 100 children were taken to a theater to watch films. A film containing war scenes of Nazi's army was screened. Secondly, a film detailing about the art of horticulture was screened. Finally, a film containing the good deeds of Mother Teresa was screened. After each film was over, the saliva of 100 children were taken and tested.
Rather than the two films screened earlier, when the children saw the third film about Mother Teresa, it was found that the children's saliva contained immunoglobulin A antibodies in numerous numbers. From this research, it was informed that when empathy towards others grow, antibodies are created in our saliva. These immunoglobulin A protects our good health and help live long life. Hence, those who want to live long with good health should have the feeling of empathy. One should stand honest on the right path and undertake principles of Dharma. It is Dharma alone which would protect us.
Our Saint Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar illustrates the need to be compassionate towards all living things in his Thirukkural as follows. Nallatral Nadi Arulalga Pallatral Therinum Agde Tunai. I recite.
Nallatral Nadi Arulalga Pallatral Therinum Agde Tunai.
Possessing demon's thought brings failure. Developing empathy in our hearts leads to success. Thank you very much. Indeed, Nandri Vanakkam.